everyone at the Semaine Olympique Française. This is the 55th edition of this iconic regatta. But this week we have something very special going on. We have two events going on at the same time. On one hand, we have the Qualified Nations Regatta, where the athletes who are already qualified for the Olympics are having their last regatta before Paris 2024. And on the other hand, we have the Last Chance Qualifier Regatta. The athletes who don't have a ticket yet are fighting for the last 50 spots for the Olympics. Today we caught up with the action of mixed dinghies and mixed multi-hull.
Very light wind day, it was not easy. Two races with this wind is difficult. So we did a good job, a good first day, and we are ready for next week.
Today was a good first day. You could definitely feel the nerves, because there's a bit of stake for us.
Yeah, like we know everyone here, so we chat with everyone, but you can feel that there's something at stakes. It's nice, I think this is how the Olympics will be, so it's nice to have a little taste of it.